A Denton County pastor is accused of a child sex crime. The Corinth Police Department arrested Jeffrey Dale Williams of the Church of Corinth. They say he tried to persuade a child to remove her clothing and then show herself completely naked to him. Investigators did not say when or where the alleged incident happened, but did say there could be more victims. The 47-year-old husband and father charged now with attempted sexual performance of a child.